Hey guys, this is Princess here, Hairstyles. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do this cute, easy hairstyle, but first we're gonna have to fix this bald spot. Now this bald spot was done through her when I was combing her hair for the first time. I noticed that shedding was gonna go along, but we're gonna fix it. I'm gonna do a simple style where I can kind of cover up most of it if I can, just be sicker. But here I'm just spraying water in her hair, just only water in the spray bottle. For any of you guys who know, I am brushing her hair gently because, like I said, I wanted to make sure you guys understand that this is not all about the heads, okay? I know you guys like, oh, you must be treating your heads like children. No, I'm not. Purpose is I wanted to show you guys how to take care of your child's hair if your hair is going through this type of supplement, or you know, if your child is struggling with bald spotting or anything, this is a perfect video for you guys to look at. I mean, see. So as you can see that I am putting a clear rubber band into her hair because, I don't know, it's just, you know, you don't want to put a clear, but I hear you can also put the butterfly bow like in the front if you like, you know, to make a custom design with this. Here I'm just splitting her hair in the middle using those two pieces that I split it in half. That'll get me a perfect middle part, I guess you would say. So you can see I'm just gonna split her hair in the middle and I'll catch you guys when I'm finished. So now I'm just spraying water on her ponytail because it was a little dry around there, you know, and I wanna make sure every part of the hair is wet so it can maybe slick up into a perfect, neat and beautiful ponytail. So I'm just combing it up and just putting it into a ponytail. Now this is a good option for you. If you don't want to use black, you can use plastic or snag free rubber bands. These are clear, so I double mine to make sure they really don't snap. And you see I'm just putting these two little mini ponytails are going to have color rubber bands on them. This would be a great style for your toddlers if you prefer. It's very easy. It only takes like 5 minutes to complete this style, but I double my rubber bands because I know these are gonna automatically snap and I want to make sure I have some good hold, because if they do snap, the hair would kind of look like it's been through a mess. You know, if your kids are outside playing and the rubber bands snap and they don't have rubber band, it just kind of looks like they're coming in looking, you know, their head looking messy and everything. But if your kids went outside playing, it'd be perfect if you use these color rubber bands to just double them to make sure they don't break. So here his purpose is that his other side is going to have a color, you know, and I'm showing you guys how I double them. I just grab two and double them and that's it. Very easy. This style only takes 5 minutes to complete on a toddler if your toddler can't sit still. And it'll be also used for a kid. So I'm just showing you guys the rest of the part of adding the rubber bands to the little pigtails, and yeah, I'll see you guys when this side is done. So guys, this is what the rubber bands should look like. They should look so cute. But here's a tip on what I wanted to tell you. If your child's hair is too thin or short for a donut maker, I would suggest you guys either do a twist or a braid. It'd kind of help you out more to make it perfect, or a cute little bun with kids with short hair or with thin hair. Me, I prefer like a twist. So I'm gonna do this twist bun right here and then I'm gonna do it on the other side. Now see you guys when I'm done with the other side. So this is what the two buns should look like. And for your extra idea, if you want to make the bow stand up on the child's hair, all you have to do is slide them in through the bun, not through the base of the hair, and it makes it stand up super duper pretty. And look how cute. So you can just see the little bows. But here's the cute easy hairstyle, and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.